Hello dear friends and viewers, you are again warm welcome on this Jio Entire YouTube channel that is all about the earth. So today in this video, I will show you how to do e-proofing for the Springer Nature journals. I have submitted one book chapter for Springer and recently they have accepted my research article as a book chapter in the Springer Nature. And they have again send me mail for the e-proofing of the book chapter. And the main aim of this video to know the how to do e-proofing. There are so many researchers doing their research in the different fields. And each and every researcher wants to publish their research article in high reputed journals. Those journals having Scopus index, those journals are the index in the web of science, those journals having Thomas Reuters index. So I will show you how to do e-proofing. So we will move on the laptop screen. So you see this one, this is the email I have got Springer Nature, and they told that, "Dear Dr. Bhavan Gutte, I am happy to inform you on behalf of Springer Nature. And my research article was morphotectonics of the Kayadu River basin in Washim Hingoli Nanded district of Maharashtra, a special analysis. That paper is accepted for the final publication." And they have sent me link. This is the URL link, and this is valid only until the book is published online. It is for purpose only and may not be used by third parties. You cannot send to other person or third party this mail directly. So this is the, I will click on this URL link. This is the URL link. "Welcome to the Springer Nature's e-proofing system." This is the e-proofing system, and there are four steps processes are involved. So first process is the check author information, that is the first process. The second process is the proofread text. Third, answer queries and save and submit the queries. So these are the four steps which are involved in the e-proofing system. So here you see at the bottom, start proofing. So you have to click on this start proofing. As soon as we click on this one, so this is the chapter 20, chapter title and ready to proof. So we have to click on this ready to proof. So here you see, this is a article, morphotectonics of the Kayadu River basin in Washim Hingoli Nanded district Maharashtra, a special analysis. And this is the book chapter accepted, and now they have some queries. So we will see what are the queries and how to solve these queries. So at the top, you see at the right side, there is a submit button is there, and this submit button is now disabled. Here you see, this is the home. Then here again, there are different tabs are there. You see, this is the book, and here online corrections, and here you see different queries and other things are there. And at the left side, you see at the there are different tabs are there. You see this one, you see insert references, and we have to do some corrections in this before the final publication. We will first read our manuscript before the final publication. So here there are no any queries. So introduction, geology of the area, study area, and this is the result and discussion. You see this one, there are no any queries, but here at the bottom, here one query is there. So they told that reference Rajguru and Kale, Taylor and Pinter, 1996, are cited in the text but not provided in the reference list. Please provide the respective references in the list or delete the citations. So we will do it, the correction. They told that Rajguru and Kale, this is the one correction we have to do. So this is the one spelling mistake I have done, particularly in the name of author. So this is not Rajaguru, this is a Rajguru. So I will save it. Okay, so Rajguru Kale saved it, and now I am going to insert one more queries, that is the one reference is not listed in the list. So I will go in this and journal reference, enter DOI. Okay, so here this is the insert reference as a text. So I will insert here one reference as text, and I will save. Okay, so now this is the option I have selected, and reference is added in this book chapter. So I will show you, this is the saved. Now here both the reference are provided. In the respective reference list. It's corrected. Now you see here the submit button is now enabled. So I will submit it and pressing the OK button. Okay, so now query is solved and I have submitted the final e-proofing for the publication. You see this one, now this one is added. So I will go on the again that URL particular. So here start proofing. Now you see the status of the queries is submitted. Here at the queries is submitted. And this will be published within 5 to 10 days after the submission. So dear friends and viewers, so this will be helpful for the e-proofing. Those researchers doing research in the different fields, this will be helpful for them. So I hope you understand how to do e-proofing for the Springer Nature journals. With this, I stop here. We will meet again in the next video. Thank you.